Hello everyone, welcome back to Fallout 4. Alright. So, we failed to really make much progress here. I did get new weapons and more ammo, so... Let's head on in and see if we can manage to get somewhere where we'll actually accomplish something. It's behind glass.
Attention space pilots. Earth is under attack, and you could be our only
hope. He doesn't seem to be able to get out there yet. This gun's pretty good. There we go. What's that? All right, we'll go in there. Seems interesting. Starlight Interstellar Theater. Ouch. Run! Broken legs. Not good. Broken leg again. There we go. Okay. He can no longer really do much damage to me. Aside from blow up. Look at how hot he is. There we are. Oh, crap. Got a lot of things alerted to my presence. There we go. Alright, it looks like anything close enough to get to me is already gone, so let's continue where we were actually headed. But remember, things might appear in here without me wanting them to, so let's reload first.
Just what I was hoping.
Alright, so there are 4 fusion cores in here. Definitely stuff moving around in here. Ooh, something big. Definitely big.
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
Oh crap. Oh boy. So I guess I need to head this way, because it's the safest way. Probably not. Are you gonna shoot? Oh, it's the star tender.
Unneutralized hostile within perimeter. Target lock status red. Continuing perimeter sweep.
Going down. Main floor. Main floor.
Threat analysis green. Perimeter secure. Resuming standard operations.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Identify your fugitive is attempting to evade capture.
Not really, I'm kind of stuck. Pursuit. Ah. Holy crap. No, I didn't want that. Well, I found the end of dungeon chest. That's good. That's a sniper rifle. I don't need any of that. Can I start a movie? Oh, it's just schedules and stuff.
Beginning search pattern Delta 7.
Oh, Star Core. I'll take that. Oh, what's this door?
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Alert. Hostile remains at large. Recommend non-combatants seek secure location.
What kind of weapons are those?
Warning.
Holy crap. There's the star tender.
Resuming lethal force neutralization operation.
Fairly certain the star tender can't get up here. All right, caution is diminishing. Yeah, I don't see anything there. Yeah, he's not hot enough for me to actually hit his fusion cores. Laser turret. Oh, nope, didn't want to go in there. And we're going to move up here to get out of line of sight of the star tender. Reload though.
Target lock status red. Continuing perimeter sweep. Threat analysis green.
Okay.
No hostiles detected. At large. Recommend non-combatants seek secure location.
Where did he go?
Status report yellow. Primary systems have sustained significant damage. Reinforcement recommended.
Well, it's a little more challenging than I was expected. Of course, I completely missed. Ow, 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 ow! Whoa, does he have like a flamethrower going on? Oop. Too close. Okay, so he cannot see me from here. But
he could.
That's
a good start. Now just keep running and we'll call it even.
Okay, I have no idea what that was about. Oh, I shot off one of his arms, I think. If he ever comes back to where I can see him.
Alert.
Nope. What kind of grenades do I have? Frag grenade. I have a plasma grenade. Well, that didn't do much. Do I have... No. Okay. You know what? I should get rid of the pipe revolver now that I have this. But I think ammo will be a limiting factor on that. Can't get over there.
Alert. Target lock lost. Beginning search pattern Delta 7.
Waiting for him to come out from that corner, and then I will try and vats his arm again. Okay. Wish I could like toss the Mr. Handy fuel and then shoot it in midair and boom. That would be pretty cool.
colonization by legal force remains primary objective. Target lock status red. Continuing perimeter sweep.
I need to switch back to that other gun.
Assessment. Primary target has been engaged, but continues to exhibit hostile intent.
Yeah, I gotta get that Star Core if I ever wanna, you know, succeed at this game. Yeah, I did take out one arm. There we go. All right. I feel safer. Let's go ahead and head down and see what we can get. Yeah, I'm going the long way. There we are. Fusion core achieved. There's two more to get. Chef probably has one. Broke my arm. Nuka-Cola broke my arm.
Got it.
Dang it. Alright, back to the sniper rifle. There we go. I like this gun. It's quick, it's efficient, and it gets the job done. Yep. One more Star Core. We got a laser turret right there. Fusion cells. What are fusion cells for? I don't remember. Well, this guy was having a good time when the bombs fell. Yep. Star Core. Nothing else interesting. So I got 3 of 4, so there's only one more. Which means, ooh, water. There we go, fully healed. Which means it's probably on the other side.
Nice.
I don't know. Okay, moving right along. Alright, so we still have a frothy and 2 laser turrets to deal with. What all do I have? Here's our favorite chef. There he is. Ooh, 7 rads. That's a lot of radiation. Itchy head. There we are. This time I didn't die. Woohoo! There's another enemy? Must have been a little glitch somewhere. And I broke my pick.
It.
Nope, there it is. God dang. I'm doing terrible today. Then again, I did terrible the other day, too. There we go. We now have all 4 Star Cores. Nothing else? Nope. Okay. Oh, maybe with the Star Tenders area. Yep, there it is.
Yes.
Nuka Void. All right. Now we gotta move on to the next area. Actually, we'll put these into our fancy little machine thingy and we'll call it a part. Because we actually accomplished something today. So we'll put one there, one there, one there, and one there. Eh, Mark's lost.
It's just little old me.
That's all right. Okay. Emergency select shutdown. Let us actually. Oh, I can only do handies, nucatrons, or iBots. Not worried about the handies. The nucatrons, meh. Let's shut those down. Alright, emergency closed shutdown, status active. Is successful. Okay. So yeah, we got the star control chamber and we got Starlight Interstellar Theater. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 more places to go. Plus the outside of the galactic zone to find some.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Nuisance. Glad that's done with.
Scanning for hostiles.
Didn't I shut those down?
False alarm.
Standing down. Alright. So.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Until next time. Later, everyone.